What's up, man? You and Chris Dixon, my man.